Dalbert Davis. 27 is Brent Ross Hardy. 1S, Scott McClain. 21 is Joe Grievenstark. Mike Chatter in car 96. Brandon Trace in 32. RJ Norris in 72. Jason Horton in car number 11. And the 777 casino car, that is Leroy Luna. 15 laps of distance, and we're green out of turn 4. Point of view feature. Three purple cars up front. Let's find out which car is going to be the purple people leader. Keep in mind, these racers here usually race at dark. Oh, look out, the 1S and McClain on the wall, the hood's flying up. I don't think he ever lifted. Lucas Virgil, your leader. Oh, Terry Lester pounds the ball. Pat Hall gets tagged by Dilbert Davis, and we're bonsaiing through the infield. Look out! We stay green. Keep on trucking. Terry Lester working that high line again, way up the track. Got the Darlington stripe on the side of that 84. Wow, look at the move! Mikey Potter down the backstretch. Overtakes that top spot. Put some distance between he and second place car 72, RJ Norris up to second. 21, Joe Grieven starts running in third, and trouble for the 1S, Scott McClain, he's off the pace. Headed for the infield. Bumper to bumper off of turn 4, the 777 and the 11, Jason Horton. Brandon Treese, the next car to go a lap down here in car 32. We've got three to go next time by, three to go. Mikey Potter in the blue, orange, and silver, number 96, your leader, crossing the finish line now. 72, RJ Norris, 21, Joe Grievenstark, Leroy Luna, fourth, and Jason Horton, fifth. Roy Prag is out as Treese goes a lap down.